My thanks for your brave rescue. I am Ostrava of Boletaria. Accept this as a token of my gratitude. Now I take my leave. There is something I must do. No matter how far I venture, only the soul-starved remain. Is there a single sane person left in Boletaria?
Thank you. come back. The monumental awaits thee above. Monumental will explain the nexus to thee. The monumental awaits thee above. The monumental will explain the nexus to thee.
Oh, good day to you. I can forge weapons for you for a fair price. You come back alive. I need your business.
Hello again. I'm keeping a close watch on your belongings, don't you worry. You have a heart of gold. Don't let them take it from you.
I have sinned. I swore allegiance to Saint Urbain, but was of no use to him. And now I have run away and abandoned his augustness.
Oh, you must be another disciple of God. I too am on a quest to fight the demons in the name of the Lord. May I share God's power with you? Do not be bashful. We are both cut from the same cloth. A miracle is a heavenly act, but spells are the acts of demons, the work of soul arts. They have similar effects, and yet one is clearly evil, and the other is clearly good. Magicians, in the end, are mere servants of the demons. I see. You wish to train yourself in stoicism. Very well. I pray we meet again.
Are you here to face the demons? If so, please free Sage Freight the Visionary from his cell in Latria. I will help you however I can. I can teach you elementary spells. Sage Freight is a gleaming hope for humankind, but I have not the power to save him alone.
Master Frake is a great man,
who has systemized the magic of the Solards to make it possible for human imitation. By observing the state of Boletaria and the demons within it, he is likely to pave the way for greater things. All the more reason that I must meet Master Frake as soon as possible. I see. Suit yourself. Just ensure that you rescue Sage Frake as quickly as possible.
We have long awaited you, Slayer of Demons. I am one of the Monumentals. We preserve the fabric of reality. There is a tale I wish to tell you. Once, we too a scourge of demons faced. In the distant past, under benevolent rule, the world was united owing to the soul arts. Until a lust for power caused the awakening of the Old One. Across the land seeped a colorless, deep fog, and the world faced extinction at the hands of the demons. Thanks be, we were able to lull the Old One back to its slumber. Yet only after the loss of innumerable souls, and most of the world, lost, erased by the fog. In order to mend the fabric of what lands still remained, we entrusted 6 leaders with 6 precious archstones. One to the king of a small yet industrious land. One to the king of the burrowers underground. One to the wise queen of the great ivory tower. One to the chieftain of lost and ill-fortuned souls. One to the shaman of the tempest-worshipping shadowmen. And the last to the great giants of the northern lands. The archstones were placed in the fringelands that survived. We contained the Old One here below the Nexus and prohibited the soul arts. Finally, we became monumentals, half-living sentinels of the fabric of reality. Alas, the other monumentals have perished, and only I remain. Now it is your turn. You must lull the Old One back to its slumber and seal it away for all eternity. If not, the deep fog will absorb all that we know. Have you the strength to bear this burden? Yes, we are fortunate indeed to have you. Now, go forth and destroy every last demon. The Old One, without demons to feed its soul, will a new servant seek and lure you to its bosom. We neutralize the Old One and ban the soul arts. Then we spread the archstones, and in order to mend reality, monumentals we became. However, man's memory of history is ever short, and before long he repeated his mistakes. The monumentals perished, and the archstones were long forgotten. And the short-sighted King Alant once again roused the Old One.
Brave soul, for whom death is no fear. Prithee, lull the Old One back to its ancient slumber.
I can forge weapons. So interesting. I can tell you're not going to last long here.